Well.
Only 25% battery left in the camera. I'm gonna do the 9-iron and the pitching wedge. 50 and 9, won't get down into the other wedges, but. Here we go. Low off the bottom of the club. 106 carry. 68 club head, 121 smash factor. Better. It's not even go far back with the swing, but it's a 9-iron, so. 101 carry, 70 club head, 114 smash factor, better strike. That was a good strike, closer to the toe though. 98 carry, 73 club head, and 107 club or smash factor. That was much better than that. Chunked it, but hit it in the center. 106 carry, 70 club head, 119 smash factor. Couple more. That was pretty good. 100 carry. 61 club head, 130 smash factor. Last one. Chunked it horrible. Left as well. Didn't read it. One more. Horrible, bottom of the club, it's going to go forever. 141, 79, 1.3, that was brutal. That was better. 112 carry, 76 club head, 114. Smash factor, that's probably what this 9-iron should be.